Alright, they're going to try out the new AK-47 for the third time.